belongs with Christchurch.
Leave it as it is.
He used to play for Canterbury in 1953. That was the days before sportsmen were paid. He came up with his own solution to fund the facility.
Oh, Richie McCaw and Dan Carter, they're well-heeled now. They've got a few by themselves, a park somewhere out at Burwell.